Hey everyone, I'm Josie Duffy Rice.
And I'm Clint Smith.
And this is Justice in America.
Our goal is justice. Justice for every American.
Our criminal justice system is broken down.
The kinds of kids that are called super predators. No conscience, no empathy.
When this bill is law, three strikes and you're out will be the law of the land. We will have the means by which we can say punishment will be more certain.
America spends $80 billion a year keeping folks locked up. We represent 5% of the world's population, 25% of its inmates.
We have to bring back law and order.
Both of us spend a lot of our time thinking about the criminal justice system.
I'm a journalist and a lawyer at the Fair Punishment Project, and most of my work focuses on the impact that prosecutors have on communities in America, particularly for poor people and people of color.
And I'm a writer and a PhD student who has spent a lot of time teaching in prisons, and my research is centered on putting our system of criminal justice in its larger historical context.
So criminal justice is an issue that many people care about, and mass incarceration is a popular buzzword, but there's a wide chasm between the experiences of those involved in the system and the perceptions of those on the outside.
What we hope to do on this podcast is dig deep into the weeds so that we can explain and unpack why our criminal justice system looks the way that it does today. We'll be interviewing experts in the field, talking to people on the front lines of this work, and trying to understand how the criminal justice system is situated among the larger social and political systems that exist in the U.S.
And we hope you'll join us. Subscribe on iTunes or wherever you listen to your podcasts, and follow us on Twitter and tell your friends. We'll see you soon.